That's the famous church of the city. I came here last night. It was a lot of people here, a lot of food vendors around here. Right now, it's about 11:30 a.m., not too much going on. Down there, it's like a paseo, lots of bars, restaurants. Went by there last night, which is Tuesday night. Not too much going on. Maybe on the weekends. Last night, a lot of taco places, burritos, stuff like that. Now, I think the most famous thing in this city is this park here. I'll put that in the video description so I don't get it wrong for you guys. Just a really large park, it's pretty nice. Got some scenery just coming. Let's get the scenery. This. Kind of young. One of those guys that comes to the park all the time and feeds the squirrels, I guess. In this city, they have a lot of stuff for the handicapped people. They have a lot of braille signs, ramps for the people in the wheelchairs, stuff like that. Got some nice stuff over there too.
that one, yeah.
That's it. Plaza de Toros looks closed. This street has a lot of, once in a while you'll see some bars, restaurants, lots of cafes. I think that's the smallest Coke truck I've ever seen. She looks pretty good from the front too. I got here yesterday, walked around. That's kind of what I do. I get here and I walk around because I don't know anything about the city. Then I decide on the walking path. So I kind of plan a little bit more than some of you guys might think. It's like a 60 or something. That was like walking by a Subway restaurant. You know, a lot of people come here for like business, like there's some car manufacturing companies and stuff. But I don't think they get a lot of just gringo tourists for no reason. So usually for business. Go that way, could go that way. I'm gonna go this way. I'm trying to cross the street. All right, I want to go that way, but I'm going to show you guys something over here first. I'll show you guys some stuff over here, then I'll walk back. I'll show this to you guys. I actually didn't see this yesterday. Hope this isn't too boring for you guys. Some of you guys want to see this stuff, and it's pretty cool, I think.